Ah, the many marvelous and mysterious ghosts of Hogwarts. Each house has its own ghost, and some are less pleasant than others. The Bloody Baron resides in Slytherin House, silver blood and all. Fat Friar, the Hufflepuff house ghost. The Grey Lady of Ravenclaw. And the resident ghost of Gryffindor.
Hello! How are you? Welcome to Gryffindor.
Nearly Headless Nick.
I prefer Sir Nicholas, if you don't mind.
A victim of a botched beheading. You may ask, how can he be nearly headless?
Like this.